Hi everyone, I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to talk about the syllable in Persian. Okay guys, my name is Asal and in this channel I'm going to teach you Persian. If you like this language, you can subscribe my channel and join us. As I said before, I want to talk about syllables in Persian. We have three patterns of syllable in Persian. Consonant, vowel, which we represented like CV, and consonant, vowel, consonant, CVC, and consonant, vowel, consonant, consonant, CVCC. Examples for CV: na, nun is a consonant, and a is a vowel. So it's like CV means no. Or pa means foot. P, a, the consonant and a vowel. Examples for CVC. For example, kar. Kar means job. K, a consonant. A, vowel. R, consonant. Kar. Or khub means good. X, a consonant. U, vowel. And p, a consonant. Examples for CVCC are khoshk means dry, kh, a consonant, o vowel, kho, and sh consonant, k consonant, khoshk. Or farsh, f consonant, a vowel, r consonant, and sh consonant, farsh. Here is a basic rule for breaking words into syllable. Each vowel sounds indicate a syllable. Therefore, two adjacent vowels belong to separate syllables and are pronounced individually. There is one more thing that I want to share with you. You may see this symbol above a consonant, which is called tashdid. When you see this symbol above a consonant, it shows that that letter must pronounce two times, or there are two of that letter. It means you should emphasize on the sequence of the similar sounds. Let's see some examples. For example, pelle means step. You can see tashdid above the letter lam. So originally there is two of the letter lam, and if I want to pronounce it slowly, it's like pel le. You can see we say pel le. Okay, not that much, but if I want to say like a native, we say pel le, pel le. Another example is bache. You can see tashdid above the letter che. Bacha means baby. We have two of letter che. Bach, che. But if I want to pronounce it fast and like a native speaker, it's like bache. The next and the last example is amma. Amma means but. It's pronounced like amma. Native speakers say amma, amma. Okay guys, here was the a section for syllables in Persian. See you in the next videos. Goodbye. Hadafes.